I'm hot.
Oh, okay.
By some means like active tracking.
Not doing it again.
Yeah, also your planning system is really interesting to see. Okay, this is not so far from Singapore, but very different way.
Why? Because we got a very, we got a very clear identity for the surrounding area. So this is the site itself, Orchard, which is very like famous and attached. Luxury's commercial area, and that site is
Are you in Europe?
Like,
Europe?
Quite, not time, not time.
But you need to ask you already.
Hello, mom, I'm in morning YouTube now.
The project actually started about 6 years before that. When they put together.
Have you watched Matrix before?
No.
You look like a cinematographer.
Yeah. Then, so like
tile. And five tiles go together to make a panel. And what that makes is a self-similar triangle. So you get another triangle from here to here to here. It's exactly the same proportion as this one.
Yeah. Hello.
Hi.
That's it.
I don't want to say your name.
I can draw it last.
No, I don't know why, but then
it's subscribers. Which
Hello,
is just us.
Subscribers.
Which is just us.
Hello, myself.
Hello, Joey. Hello, Aaron.
Rice Krispies?
Yeah. Getting an ice cream afterwards.
What, not worth it?
No loss. Since you say we didn't walk a lot.
Let's see what the Nick looks like.
10.
10?
It's more than once a year. Right.
Right side, you'll see.
Forms a very mixed bag. It's a lot of development where you get single.
Hello, I'm
inject some investment into that space. So the state metro, the metro stations is a state project.
The original plan.
That was the sort of that was the that was by
you. Doesn't make sense here then.
Bourke Street Mall, Elizabeth Street. Change here for Route 19, 57 and 59.
Thanks, Chris.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I didn't take photo of this, the rice.
Me neither.
Yeah.
It was very much to, you know, have your, like, messy shed and, like, you know, we'll do all sorts of stuff.
Thank you.
Oh, there's nothing there.
Ayo.
Ayo.
It's like us when we saw Singapore Street.
It's actually incredible.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How are you?